we are out here at Tully Elementary working with all of the fourth graders doing an in-school program. So they're doing an urban research project. And on the first day, the students work with us to learn some different techniques to work outdoors and to do science outdoors.
I'm measuring the soil of the dirt and how much water it is, how much percent water it is.
8% water, right?
All right, so make sure you write that down in your book.
So you're looking for the number of different types of plants.
Yes, this, and this. Look, it's gonna crawl over me.
Really? I'm missing you.
There's some exploration out in their schoolyard, looking at different areas and different things that they find in their schoolyard. They come up with a research question that they pursue over the course of 2 days. And so students start out with observations, go through the whole scientific process, and then at the end, on the last afternoon, they have a research symposium in which they present their research to their peers, to their teachers and other staff.
How much trash is being littered each day? Our question was, do rocks look the same on the inside as the outside?
Our question is, what makes trees different heights?
To test our hypothesis, we collected rocks, then we used a rock hammer to break them open. On day one, their highest number was other, and they had 46 pieces of trash.
The tallest tree was growing at a medium temperature. The smallest tree was growing at the hottest temperature.
Next, we will put acid on rocks. Woo!